And Bentonville police said they arrested a rapper after saying his lyrics contained threats. So Reese Sullivan faces a charge of terroristic threatening. Investigators say the music Sullivan posted online contained lyrics about killing the president, killing his own grandmother, racist lyrics about killing other people, bombing churches, and shooting up a school. The arrest report states Sullivan claimed that he was rapping as a humorous fictional character, meaning they should not be taken literally.